Geologists tapping the mineral-rich region of northeastern Alberta, Canada, develop a 10,000 square mile range of oil sands. Sands so filled with oil that engineers predict a potential yield of 250 billion barrels. Dynamiters blasts barely 20 feet beneath the surface. Like mining coal above the surface, steam shovels pick up huge chunks of the rich deposit for processing at a nearby plant. Steaming hot water separates the globules of oil from each tiny particle of sand. The oil rises to the top, the sand goes to the bottom. 300 barrels of oil from 400 tons of sand, and they've just tapped the surface.